According to Brigadier General Felix Kulaije, the gunship MI-24, registration number AF-822 under three division areas of responsibility, was on its routine operations in Karamoja sub-region before it crash-landed at Naditek village located 5.3 kilometers west of Moroto Barracks, Loptuk sub-county in Moroto district. According to Brigadier Kulaije, the cause of the crash is under investigation. However, he asked members of the public to stay away from the crash scene as investigations into the incident continue.
Yesterday evening, the early hours of the evening, pilot and the crew are safe and sound. Well, the helicopter was flying on its routine duties, and then the pilot decided to bring it down. What technically is crash landing, and the pilot and the crew got out safe. The technical team was flown there this morning, so I await to hear what exactly they have done. Yeah, but in any case, it has to be taken back to Entebbe for repairs. So MI-24, it's an attack helicopter, and it's been supporting in the operations in third division.
Residents of Naditek, Loptuk sub-county, who woke up to the shock, have shared their experience.
So it's slowing down. I think after landing, I saw a lot of dust with blue smoke. And it's silenced like that. For me, I thought it has either stopped or it has crashed or the fuel was over. I don't know. Up to now, I don't know what has happened the other side.
As we were inside, the plane was now bringing the bullets just like that. They moved round, then all of a sudden, they had to land somewhere behind there. And we saw a lot of smoke coming. What could be the problem? After that, it just kept quiet like that.
As the plane was trying to chase after these thugs, I think it had some mechanical problem that almost. I am happy that it landed on safely. It did not hurt anyone.
At least four people, including a pilot, survived with no injuries, according to Kulaije. Report compiled by Agnes Najuma for the news.